Greeting in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Greeting again in the name of the Holy Trinity. Today is Seon of St. Mary. The Talmud is brewing. This is a big holy day. As you know, tomorrow is a holy day because of tomorrow is weekday. We bring the Talmud today. See, in Jamaica, it's blessing. The Seon, the covenant, the true covenant, the first covenant, it is a Seon, is the Talmud, the first Talmud. Today is, this Talmud is why we coming up. I thought they are very good. They will do, they promise. That is Father Haylamelko told me, because the Oche people is they are good. They will finish this cathedral. Therefore, please bring out the Talmud. That's why he told me. Otherwise, I am not pulling out the Talmud. Okay? So today, I am here not preaching. Zion is always we preach Zion, Virgin Holy Mary. Right? But today, for Virgin Holy Day, who loves Virgin Mary?
Who love her?
If you love her, why don't you build her house? Today, I am asking to build her house. Today, we all promise for her to build her house. Why when I said build the house, everybody shut mouth and quiet too much? I don't know. We are always, we don't want to, when give, we don't, who giving? God is give for us, right? Her son is the one to give for us anything. Therefore, today, who is working or building her house, she build his life or her life. Okay, Mevetachin Virgin Mary is building your house, your life, your situation. Whatever you are asking to her, whatever you have a problem, all of us we have a problem, right? When we live in the world, we have a problem. True?
Yes.
We always praying, and sometimes in very hard things we crying too.
Yes.
Even men, hiding and crying to Mevetachin. Mevetachin is dry your tear. Mevetachin is really, really mediator of between us and her lovely, the begotten Son, Jesus Christos. Therefore, for Mevetachin now, you see this carpet here, this rug. Now, for Mevetachin building, who you have really from heart, what you're gonna give for Mevetachin building? I am in front of Mevetachin Tabot. I am asking you for Mevetachin building, contribute something. Something here, something. You know, disciples, they just doing for Mevetachin every time. Whatever they work, they bringing in the foot of the disciples, right? So that time, there is a husband and wife, they hiding whatever they sell, they land, right? Oh, don't hide whatever you have. God is fill up your pocket back. God is fill up your account back. Therefore, today, for Mevetachin, contribute whatever you have here. Okay? Because I am priest, I am not away. I am doing my contribution for Mevetachin because I need from Mevetachin blessed too. Okay? This is our, may God bless you. Mevetachin bless your everything. See, priest is even giving here. You see? As I give, I am guest, I don't have money, even I don't have any, but I give it. Yeah. How about you?
There is Mevetachin money. There is Mevetachin money. Mevetachin is blessed you. Mevetachin is fill up you. Mevetachin is blessed your life. Mevetachin Mariam, the Virgin Mary, she fills each and every one life who have incomplete thing. Mevetachin Virgin Mariam is fill up your incomplete. Yes. She make you complete. Mevetachin Mariam make it your life. What you desire, accept sin. Right? Accept sin. Mevetachin blessed you. Mevetachin blessed you. As you gave to her, she gave to your life is blessed. Peace. Food. Okay, this belongs to going to the church building. I am Mariam count, and then we are, how much you are really, in number it looks like a small, but you give a contribution is a lot. May God bless. Now, what you contribute we count, and then we give you the number that belongs to the building. Okay,
the of us can come and count too.
I have talked to tell us, to tell them, all of them. Mevetachin Mariam blessing you. Honestly, Holy Trinity, fill up your house. Every single thing. I really, really give you this blessing today is because of I love Mevetachin. I will tell you one thing. What Mevetachin, Virgin Mary, what she did for us. What she did for me. I was a little boy. I was sick. Do you think I am coming and then serving God without something? I was sick. You can't believe it. I'm telling the truth in front of Tabot. What happened to my life? I will share for you today. Because of Virgin Mevetachin Mariam. I was a little boy.
11 years old. 10 years, 11 years, I am not really. I am 9 years old something that time. When I... Of course, I born in Ethiopia, by the way.
He said to tell where he is.
9 years old, I am in Ethiopia. Of course, I born there. And MK has told me, without name of Ethiopia, he doesn't like it. Every time Ethiopia have to be issue. He knows it. I born in Ethiopia. I was about 9 years old, grade 5 student. Grade 5 is little boy, right? At that time, I don't know what happened. I was very sick. I can't talk. My tongue is stopped talking. My mouth shut down. I say. And then my legs is cannot move. I can't walk. I am paralyzed. My family. How much? 25,000. God bless you. Amazing. There you go. Okay. It's added something.
500 more.
25,800. Oh my goodness. 26. Make it 26. Oh. I'm not going without food. I'm an Ethiopian. I need food. Jamaican doesn't like incomplete too. 200 more.
There you go, okay. Go around like this.
250.
Huh?
26,050.
50? More 50, 100. Because of 50, 50 is incomplete. Half. Half, 100. At least 50 to 50.
50 more.
Or 150. Is it okay, 150? Here you go. 50 more. 50 more. Brother there. See, 50 more. 50 more. See? Here you go.
Balance.
Balance.
Balance, half a brick. What are you talking about? How much is that? 250 more? Are you protecting Numeitachin building this by 25,000 is finished? You don't think 25 million. Okay, and that?
250? 25 million.
It's 26? Use a mascara, okay. Okay, what happened now? 26,250. 50, yeah. Well, let me catch you. 50. Here you go. What are?
26,500.
Thank you. This is good.
200 more.
26,500. And then this one?
27.
How much?
27,500.
600.
One more
100
for 500.
One more 100. What? This is a neighbor. There you go. 100. 27,500. Look at this. Even if he's more, brother, he's gonna make more. I'm going to 30,000, I think. May God bless you. Here you go. Thank you with the money. 500, yeah! Yeah, how much is that?
28.
With 2,000? 28. Okay, 30,000 if it is, okay, but it's okay. 28,000. 28,000. That's okay. 28,000. Maybe touch and bless you. Okay, I'm gonna finish my story. Maybe touch it. After I am, my mother, my dad is. They are really confused. What they gonna do? As I told you, my dad is pharmacist. He is in medical department. The first pharmacist. He cannot do nothing because I am in God's hand. Final, I was little, about 6 months after I born, even that kind of problem I had. And then, now, when I was grade 5, that kind of happened. And then my uncle's cousins is the one to
by turn they carried me. Where they taking me? Finally, the holy water, Maritachin Kidana Mahirat Saban, Kuntoto. That is the healing water. That's the healing water they took me there. 3-7. I was washing, I was bathing that the healing water. 3-7. What is 3-7 means? 3-7 means 21 days. 3-7 is, well, because the washing in the holy water is 1-7, 2-7, 3-7. Because it depends the seriousness of that sickness. So they see it, the priestess, and they said 1-7 is enough. And then when they see my one, it's 3-7 must be. It's a heavy one. So they took me there. My mom rented a small place, that area rented a small one, like a very cottage one, rented because there is no fancy one, because it is a monastery. So I was in the second 7, I said, I wanna need pee. I was speaking after 2, and it was afternoon, about 4 o'clock. And then my mom, what? Repeat! She's surprised. I said, I need pee. She was crying. She called everybody who was the people who is the hearing people, our neighbors. They came, celebrate because I speak. Because of Mother touching holy water. After that, the last 2 days before that 3-7, and then in the middle of they are giving a shower, because they're holding me. And then when they put up like this, I standing. And then they were, they said everybody was, because lots of people was baptized. I was always carried. Everybody knows me because I have 3-7s there. So I standing. And then the priest says, go, walk. I walk in that the bus. I walk. I came. I was. Maritachin is giving him me that time. Since that time, I don't know any disease. I was because of Maritachin, that's why I sacrificed myself to servant of God. Since that time, I starting to study deacons and then priest. Up to now, I am servant of God. Because he was by himself, he called me. That is mine. Maritachin called me. That's why I love Maritachin Virgin Mary. So today we got 28,000. God bless you. I am proud of you, all of you. The Ethiopian Orthodox Tohago Church in Jamaica.